Well, you know, this time of year, we're typically dealing with triple-digit temperatures or at least close to that. But today, some areas in southern Arizona actually saw snow. Earlier today, a few snowflakes fell on Mount Lemmon. And this is what it looked like outside the Mount Lemmon General Store. Other areas in Arizona still seeing snowfall as well. On Friday, Snow Bowl got even more powder. The resort wrapped up its longest season on record yesterday. So let's check in with Matt Broad once again to see what's going on with this wild weather.